KatyAnn, you effed that up. My birthday's tomorrow, sucker. How did you get it? I don't know. Anyway, I really do, from the deep down within my chocolate heart, I appreciate you reaching out to me for my birthday. Think of it this way. You are the first person to do so. So you beat everybody else out. So thank you for the birthday comment. Also, I miss hanging out with you as well. And I think that you are no longer in Michigan, whereas you're in Texas now, I believe. So unfortunately, I do not have any plans to be in Texas, but anytime in the near future. But hopefully our paths do cross sometime. Do you still have family out here in Colorado, in Castle Rock? If you do, I don't know, you should plan to see him so I can see you too, or Daniel and I can see you too. But anyway, thank you for the birthday comment. Much love for you, my friend. And tell my brother Luke, I said, what's up? All right, so I'll talk to you later. Bye, KatyAnn.